Bangin the Corners, Bangin the Corners, Bangin the Corners, Bangin the Corners, Bangin the Corners. We'll all bang away.
So we're gonna catch up with Jimmy Spithill today on Bangin the Corners. I know it's been a long time, but it's been worth the wait. Nathan here, he's been on our show a few times. Nathan, say hello.
Yeah, g'day, how's it going?
Looks like you're with something interesting happening in your life right now.
Yeah, I'm with Artemis Racing now over across the bay in Alameda, and I've been watching the Oracle boys and watching them capsize and learning what not to do. So I've come to have a chat with Jimmy today and see if he's got any tips for me, because you know, one fellow Aussie to another, there's no secrets apparently. So you know, I'm here, I'm going to help him set up his moth, and he's you know, going to start to learn how to foil, and you know, I might tweak his boat up, I might set up a bit incorrectly and see how he goes with that. But yeah, all in all, you know, it's going to be great to catch up with Jimmy.
Just doesn't seem right hitting $3,000 worth of carbon fiber with a hammer.
How did you feel about the Larry Ellison phone call for you?
I was impressed. It was very, very creative. Thought maybe you had a little bit too much time in your hands, but very creative. I'm looking forward to catching up with Randy Cunningham himself. I guess he's the brother of Richie.
And did Larry see the video? And if so, did you see his reaction?
I don't know if Larry saw the video. Who knows? He may have. He's obviously pretty active online, and you know, with his company. But I'm not too sure, to be honest. But I'll tell you, Larry's got a pretty good sense of humour, so I'm sure he would have taken it the right way if he's seen it.
That's what I prefer. The English state, that's what I prefer.
I'm actually looking forward to seeing what the third installment is on the Bangin' the Corner series, so hopefully it'll be coming out soon. Yeah, and I guess last but not least, I just wanted to say thanks to Nath for you know, lending me his car for the last few weeks. It was fantastic. Just been hitting a few dirt roads, you know, just a lot of the bumpy streets, a little bit of Gymkhana, you know, just followed on from the Gymkhana series. So
yeah.
I've said a couple of times, I've given you the course. You know, it's basically up and down Lombard, over the hills, you know, around here, through these big puddles. Mate, just have at it, eh?
Yeah.
Show us what you can do.
Well, it's Tommy's car anyway, so...
Oh, is it? Oh,
yeah,
great.
Oh,
is that right?
Yeah, so, you know, that's our plan for this afternoon, I think, to see if we can outdo your times.
Yeah, but just get into it, you know? Like, it really likes redlining. Amazing how many sparks you get out of it.
But
anyway, see how you go.
Cheers.
What are the odds he puts it into the bay?
Right through the puddle, hurt.
Bit hard with it being a poncho, isn't
that it?
You want to go?
You're going to have to do better than that if you want to beat my time.
There you go, show us how it's done.
It needed a wash, didn't it?
It's a wash, that's all it needed.
That's filthy, mate. Give that thing a clean, will you?
See you later, Jimmy.
See you, mate. Bang on the corner.